What is going on, you guys? Autrix Gaming here, and today I have a really, really cool video for you guys. Now, recently, Ubisoft has been live streaming, as you might have noticed, on their YouTube, but it's very, very strange because the live stream has been going on for about 9 hours now, and all it has been is a caveman prehistoric wall painting, like cave wall painting. Now, this is really, 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 really cool because, as some people might think, it might be, you know, a prehistoric Ice Age Assassin's Creed, but, you know, that would be a little bit too soon because Assassin's Creed Syndicate isn't even out yet, so it's a very unlikely chance of them announcing another Assassin's Creed, especially when the new one hasn't come out. And then the other possibility could be Watch Dogs, which is their other other highly rated series or title. But it's just been announced maybe a couple months ago that they are developing a sequel, which, actually, now that I think about it, would be a really weird idea, especially for Watch Dogs, since it's a futuristic hacking game. But another thing people have been speculating, that it's going to be Far Cry 5. Now, holy crap, this would be amazing because it takes place, you know, in prehistoric Ice Age. No other game that I can think of has gone that far back in time, which would be a really cool concept for a game, since it would be probably tribal wars, which would be super, super cool. And plus, there's no guns, spears and bows, that's it. That would be so cool. And as you can see, I'll pop up a picture of what they've been live streaming, just this cave wall. As you can see, there's so many things like saber-toothed tigers, woolly mammoths, tribe people, yeah, just a bunch of really, 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 really cool stuff. So, I don't know, it would be so amazing if this was the next Far Cry game. People have been speculating that it could be called Far Cry Primal, which would be a really, really cool title. I've been saying really, really cool because I'm really excited for this. This would be probably an amazing game since it's in the Far Cry series, and I love Far Cry, especially Far Cry 3. That was my favorite game out of all of them. So yeah, guys, that's about it for the video. Leave a comment of what you think about it in the comment section below, and this is Autrix Gaming signing out.